When there was huge demand for indigo, the farmers could not complete the total demand for indigo. So the alternative for indigo was wood. Indigo was grown in tropic regions in India. Later it was also grown in west side. Indigo gave green and blue color. The color was very rich, which in wood the blue color was dull and pale. The other colors from by wood was violet and blue. Wood was grown in Europe and in temperate regions.